Oh, yeah. So Nobi's sitting up there on stage. Man, I wish you could swap between all this stuff. But yeah, there's two stream setups, guys. Or two stage setups. We only get one.
If we could just go rapid fire between games like that.
Kkokkoma here.
Doesn't matter. The waiter Nobi.
No, it's Kkokkoma.
Oh, Kkokkoma. Sorry, yeah.
Nobi's playing on the other setup.
Kkokkoma versus Yojin Boy. Korea versus Osaka. Takes the big kick. Runs to give him that stiff right.
Yeah, so this pool is pretty stacked too. Yojimbo was talking about it, right? He's like, I have to fight Kkokkoma, but he wants to make it to beat Gan, right? Gan's on the top.
Yeah, it's Kkokkoma, Mimi, Yojin Boy, and Oshari Kosetsu also in this
pool. Sorry, it's a different one. But yeah, Yojimbo had a good start, and then Kkokkoma sliced him down. Got him here, get off.
Yeah, Kkokkoma prepared for the
power crush. Good awareness from Kkokkoma, yeah. Right, power crush, you're very strong from Gigas, but of course, we'll lose to Lowe's.
Time trying to mix it up with the mid, and then the stiff jab to close him out, interrupt that draw.
All right, Yojin Boy. Yojin Boy as well, he's one of the big boys, right? Very emotional player.
Plays with heart.
Yeah. He's the dude that just got the pro license, right?
He takes L's, man. That's cool. Fun thing about him watching it. Even at Tuesday, he lost to Tom Nakana in like top 16.
Uh-huh.
He legit went into a corner by himself. just like, had to
he lost Tekken. There we go. Air grab.
It's not just loving Tekken, man. He wants to win.
Hey, able to block in time. What a setup from Yojin Boy.
And the hammer fist. Yojin Boy, okay. I see. Round three.
Yeah, talking to Book, right? Talon Book, Kokuma's teammate, is like, yeah, you know, Kokuma's fine. He just wants to make top four. Like, he's out here for pride, for gatekeeping. Yojin Boy, though, he needs this. This is his first tournament, his first big tournament, right? After getting that pro license, trying to prove that he belongs. Power crush again.
He had a decent performance earlier at the Osaka Well Played Challenger, but for a Masters event like this, yeah, he... I want to say got top 16 at Rev Major, but this is the first time since the pro license, yeah.
Slicing so back gets the wall. Doesn't get the ender though, giving Yojin Boy a chance. Nice duck on the grab right there.
Mixed it up a little bit, yeah. If he would have went mid that time, right? Would have been able to tag him, but it's about who's gonna change first, right? That time Yojin Boy changed. Kkokkoma ready with the duck.
Hammer time. Knight coming out. Kkokkoma just swinging his way away from that wall.
Yojin Boy just trying to leverage that long reach, those long limbs. Drag, though, able to so easily just get into that zero space.
And just brought him from wall to wall. Yeah, just two running twos and suddenly, two running twos and suddenly you're at the wall now. Game one, round five. Yojin Boy had a really strong start, but Kkokkoma now slowing it down, trying to bring it back. Jab, swipe. Second hit connects. Kkokkoma tried to interrupt, but no, gets counter hit. Come on, Yojin Boy.
Subtly pushing to the wall.
Low parry,
finally gets the low parry here.
Weird angle. Can he get the real combo? No, doesn't get the wall, but it's a great spot. One swipe goes for the mid. Nice duck.
Duck.
Yojin Boy. Okay, first game over Kkokkoma. The side eye coming out. I like it. The side eye coming out from Yojin Boy. Kkokkoma, though, he's been in this position before. Marit, we don't get a break until 2 p.m. God damn, Markman is still late.
That's all right, man. Look, man, it's Tokyo Tekken Masters.
It's spoiled West Coast commentators, man. He's used to doing it. He's like, oh, man, I thought I could stay and sit in the basement and do it.
He's a busy man. What are you? Come on.
All right. Going until 2 p.m. Let's do it.
Farb, what time is it?
12:20.
What the hell? Look, dude, I thought it was like 1:30. What are you talking about?
He's on Filipino time, man. He's on that Filipino time. All right, so 1-0, Yojin Boy. Yeah, this is big for him. You can tell, too. He's like, I can do this. I'm up one. He knows, though. You never relax when you're up one. We saw it happen earlier as well.
Especially against Kkokkoma, too.
Why Kkokkoma pick this stage? Round one. He's giving Gigas a natural camo. I don't know. But let's see. What's he going to mix up? He went to a lot of the knife, right? So first game, we saw a lot of the power crush coming out from Yojin Boy. Kkokkoma mixed it up. Try going for the knife. Crush the armor there. Right there again, power crush.
Yeah, Kkokkoma was really just optimizing for like stability style gameplay, right? Down 4-1, use a knife, kept it real simple.
He's nice, long.
Able to just lock up Yojin Boy.
I feel like the majority of this game, too, it's been Kkokkoma the one at the wall. He's been having to fight his way out of that position.
This time, though, that low is giving Kkokkoma a lot of trouble.
Swipe, one more will do it. Goes for the mid and again finishes the string. That's twice now.
The situation after you get hit by the Gigas down back too, right? So scary. He's gonna go for the grab. He's gonna come up with the knee.
Swiping again. There we go. This time, yeah, tries to go for the hug there at the end. Kkokkoma easy launch punisher. Gets the wall. People were saying this is season three, right? What happened, right? A lot of people saying Dragunov is broken. Broken.
Well, the reason why is, well, you might be able to see it.
Double hammer time.
That new 12 frame punish that wall bounces like that. In situations like this now, Yojin Boy has to almost seal his
look. Ooh, never mind. He got the launch. It's going to be the round. Run up screw. Bring it down right away. Yep, 2-0. Match point coming up for Yojin Boy. His face is still, I can see it. He's looking like a statue. He knows. He can't get excited yet. Round three. One more round.
Especially when you play, when you're a character specialist, you play a character like this in this game.
One more. This is big for the Gigas army. Gigas fans around the world. Watching at home.
Let's go, Yojin Boy.
Eating paint and just watching. Sharing for their boy, Yojin Boy.
Running two with the charge.
Run up swipe. Soulbot, he readjusts himself. Yeah.
Okay. Give him the knee.
Nice low parry. Okay. This is a start.
We're going to save that rage.
We're going to go for bet on the mix. He's going to bet on the mix. Rage grab mix. He's going to let it rip. No! Just shoulder charge right here. 2-0.
Holy shit. Yojin Boy.
Look at him. Looking over, just smiling. He's trying to.